to some extent, the principles of combat patrolling and gunfighting and combat itself are kind of the same all across the board. Once those bullets start flying, there's really not a whole lot of different ways the SEALs do something than the Green Berets or the Rangers or the Marines. Gunfight's a gunfight, man. You want to have what I call surprise, speed, and violence of action. You got to make these guys wish they never took a shot at you.